Hello everyone, and welcome back to part 8 of the Tomb Raider, where I believe we gotta go over there. Finally made it down to the beach from part 7, which we also had some issues in one cutscene where there was no voice audio, but I just thought, like, you know what, I could have went to... Where is it? Gameplay options. Subtitles. Could have just flipped that right on. I was like, oh, that's kind of... I'm so annoyed. Plus, I cannot go back and refilm that because that was... I forgot. That was a while back. So we got to go across this crappy old pier. Not look very fun or safe. Anything over here? There's a mine out there, which I know is part of achievement. Boosh! We already have explosions. Alright, Laura, let's climb this. You know, that there is just cool. Giant battleship. Just laying there. Okay. She wanted land on...
Looks to be early 18th century.
Alright, so we had Portuguese here. Right.
Who the fuck are they? Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it. Shut up for a second. Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
We're going at night.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next shift.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long goddamn time. Something's wrong, brother. Get your shit ready. We leave at sundown.
Nighty night. Do we have the odd chance to make it through that gap? Let's find out. Yeah, we do. Perfect. Well, we got 50% there. Looks like we need to go up here. Climb around. I'm surprised the ship is still in one piece. I'm just not falling to shreds.
There it is.
Is it up here? That's pretty cool. Oh, there's our ship, which we came in on. Don't fall off, Laura. I don't need you to kill yourself right yet. Always breaking things. Pretty impressive. That should do. Do More mines out there? Probably not.
Shit! This thing's falling apart! Let's get out of here!
Stay where you are! It might be there!
What do we do?
Just shut up and get behind something!
The other way, brother. Look the other way. Alright, did not go the way I wanted it. I don't want to shoot fire arrows at me, huh? I guess fire arrows don't work that much. Can't burn the bodies, Laura. That's just not nice. Looks like they're having cooked fish.
This was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
That's pretty cool, though. That is pretty cool. Take your body. We'll go. Looks like we also found a new shotgun upgrade part. I'll take a new shotgun. I'll definitely have that. Oh god. Alright, and we're back where we started the video. Let me go that way. I see Jonah. Let's get up here. Come on, Laura. The glitchy seagulls that just fly around and do nothing.
Thanks.
What's wrong?
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell's this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
I don't trust those two.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. You can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Oh, damn. Got a new bow? Got a compound bow. Hell yeah. Let's go look at the upgrades from that. Napalm arrow. Oh, we have plated screw. Let's get that. We don't need napalm. Not yet. Sweet. How much more do we need to find for the upgrade of this? Two more shotgun. Assault rifle, we need to find a part to lock the newer. Find a handgun part to unlock the next handgun modification. Might be very interesting soon what we find. I don't know what I want to get up though. I want to get just climber agility. I just get that one. Probably the best
Lara,
for right now.
The endurance beach on the other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Thank you, Jonah. Will do. First, I see some loot over here. Let's go gather that up. Secret tomb nearby. Give me that scrap. Alright, so we need to go that way. Truthful. GPS. Anything else around here? Any more scrap? Anything good? Yes. It's a lot of seagulls. Take the arrows, thank you. Compound shoot rope arrows. Heck. Alright. So I could do keep an eye out for mines, guys. Right there. Double tap that.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing?
We'll get the scrap from the birds. You know, I don't want to jump there. Let's jump up here. It's kind of harsh shooting all these seagulls, but it's XP and it's also some scrap. Oh, we got another bow upgrade part. Yes. There's something down there. I guess I need to go up. Alright. Go up after taking a spore right down here. Hopefully we could get a good chunk of this done. This game done. That'd be pretty good.
Singed around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie.
Oh. Don't like the look of that. Kid toy. Wow, pretty nice. Drop down, Laura. Proud.
Was this actually used as a headrest, or was it part of a larger statuary set? I'll research it if I ever get out of this place.
That would be shitty if that was a headrest. Can I loot you? Nope. Damn seagull. Cheating little punk. Alright, let's see. We go here, up to there, then... Looks like we just go up here. And climb this. I don't know why I'm going up here. Of course it would hide GPS up here. Let me just go down here. That doesn't sound very good. Let's try out our new bow, if we can. I believe we gotta go up there. Yep, of course. Always the high places. Two morons are now down. Like how this game gives you like, okay, you could go this way or you could go this way. Let's go this way. So we could go right back over here. There's a GPS catch right there. Flickering effect. I don't need that stupid bar. I want to get up in that zone. So we jump here. Jump up here. Come on, Laura. You can do it. Does she climb fast? Yeah, she climbs a bit faster. Not as fast as I want her to, though. Oh yeah. Give me all this.
Where
good.
Have all the children gone? Another name carved faintly into the wood. Coco.
Well, why would you name your kid Coco? Then there's one more that we gotta find somewhere. Oh, what a beautiful view. Get some fresh air up in here. Jump right down here.
That should do it. What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers? Don't worry about it. We'll say he lost it. Jumped to his death.
But you shot him.
Details, man. They aren't ever gonna find his body.
God damn it, brother. Why'd you have to do that?
He wouldn't shut the fuck up. It was driving me crazy. Sun Queen this, Sun Queen that. All that goddamn praying and chanting. I couldn't take it.
You could have just knocked him out.
I lost my temper. Place brings it out in me.
Yeah, but you gotta control that shit.
Just keep your mouth shut about it, all right?
Fine, fine.
Well, you guys gonna look away? You know what? Screw it.
Crap! Help me out here!
Do I die? No, I do not. Very interesting. Very interesting. What's this? That's my question. What's this used for? Yeah! Alright. Push it, Laura. Use your brute strength. Oh shoot.
He's in my sight.
Hey boys. Guys did not see Shocking coming out, did you? Of course not. Alright, where did that thing go? Where did it go? Down there now. Interesting. Ooh. Hey, look, mine. That's what we want. We want nice explosions in this place. Ooh. That's a bit risky jump there. That was a bit risky. Stuff everywhere here, it's ridiculous. This is a tomb. Let's get in here.
This one seems shaped to be slightly more comfortable.
I don't see how those are comfortable. You gotta be crazy. Alright, there's that way. Or there's this way. We can get shotgun bullets. And a salutable. Hey, locker. 65 scrap. Good god. We are rolling in scrap metal. Shotgun shells, which we don't need. We don't use shotgun much. Wait, hold on. Alright. Suppressor's not suppressed. Okay. I guess there used to be a massive turret up here over this. That's what probably sunk that ship right there. That would be pretty cool. Connect the dots.
There's a picture of two girls. This wallet, the names on the picture, Millie and Coco. I found their toys. What happened to this poor family?
Well, it looks like there's a plane. Looks like they're from Austria. Looks like there's a $1 bill. We probably don't want to know what happened to them. They're probably dead. If you landed here, you're probably dead. That's my best bet. Man, this place is forever long. Oh, let's see. Let's go in here. Let's see our new gun. Heck, we got a bow. We got another new gun. Damn, we're really going for it. Yeah, sure, I'll take a look at that. God. Assault rifle complete. Frag grenades. Grenades spray shrapnel upon detonation. Damn! Match grade barrel. Get that for now, and we'll get the suppressor. I like trying to sneak around, be quiet.
This was part of the research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms? The power's still on. How is that possible?
Oh, great.
Got to be a way across this water.
Yeah, right here. We'll burn that. It's holding on to that. No way I could jump across that. Alright, I got perfect time. Alright, let's get this going, Laura. Let's go across this water. Gotta pull this, I guess, over here. Damn it. Wasn't fast enough. Come on. Come on. Yes. Alright, sweet. Let's go take a look over here. Alright, how am I supposed to get over there? Make you walk all the way around.
A storage room. Artifacts from an ancient tomb. What were they looking for?
Looks like this. The flooded vault complete. So we have new level for Laura. Animal instincts or dirt trick? Dirty tricks. Let's just get this one done. And we just got an achievement, clever girl. Well, she is very clever. I do give her that. I don't know how she just keeps on going. After all she's been through, getting beat up, torn, watching good friends die. You just gotta be crazy. This shows me everything. Kinda nice. Alright. Came up that way. And we leave. I don't know how you get up there. There has to be a way up there. There has to be a way up there. That's going to drive me crazy. There's a way up there apparently. God. You know what I saw down there? I saw mine. Yeah. Okay, looks like we're going right over there. Another book. You guys pause and read. I don't know how much you guys do that. There's some pretty interesting stuff though that you could read in those. Alright, looks like we found another bunker. Cliffside bunker. Go for a new assault rifle. That's the way we are. Put the suppressor on it. Oh, I saw that. Where you at? I saw you flicker over here. There you are.
They're tearing it apart.
Let's save our game. In case Laura decides to not make it across this without a problem. Which I have great confidence in her ability. Just climb along all this. Who needs that? through that. Let's go across the runway. Well, that it's like they blew up that turret. Is there anything over here? Alright. The previous inhabitants. Of course it's a flyer. Always got a burned nose. Look at that, we have another shotgun. I'll be damned if we don't get our get the next shotgun in this one. That would be.
Alright, try now. This is a waste of
time. That would be three gun upgrades again in one play. Shut up, you!
But we already shipped up all those portables last week. Are they powering fucking stadium lights?
You should be quiet, brother. Don't talk like this.
Keep it steady, we're bringing it up.
What do you think's going on up the palace? All that smoke rising up there. If there was a problem, they'd call down. But what about the radio? Nothing but static all night. Something's going on.
Brother, I told you to be silent. Stop this talk.
Hold on, it's jammed.
Fuck, now what? This job can tell is bullshit.
Brother, please.
I'm not your fucking brother. I'm sick of this place. We keep salvaging all this useless shit. We're working our asses off for what? Father Matthias? We have an intruder.
Ow. Alright, that was a weird glitch. Couldn't move one bit. Aw, crap. Zora Croft, guys. She's everywhere. She just sneaks in and kicks your ass.
Trick, on.
Trick or treat? You're dead. Really? I'm on you. You know what? This is nice. Uh-oh. Ow. He did not like that.
You're done. Is that the best you can do? You're going down.
All right. Come on. That's what you deserve. You get your damn head blown off by a shotgun. Alright, let's look around here, Laura. We got guys we could all loot. Give me your shit. 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 Totally want your shit. Want your shit. Take the plant. Look at all this good stuff. That's grenades. Another book. Our coastal base. I think that's the Japanese speaking. so much shit that we can do. Alright, that's denied me. No. Look here, we have this. Damn it, can't get in there either. Where do we go? Where do we go? Probably need to fight more people, wouldn't surprise me.
Here she comes! Shoot the bell!
God. Pop your head out, brother. Now you're dead. You know what? You get the shotgun. Try and sneak up on me like that. That shit does not fly. Let's see if there's any posters around here. Gotta burn the posters. That's her. I'll take the extra XP for points, but damn.
What's going on? Who's shooting?
Take cover. It's an intruder.
Nope, no one to worry about, guys. No intruder. Long
She's
here.
On the second floor. Get around her.
Yeah.
Oh God. Got me. You guys definitely got me. Shoot you in the nuts. I don't care, I'll jump back down. I want the loot that they have. In case I do die again. I seem to be dying a lot in this series. I wonder, is Laura smart enough? Nope. She ain't smart enough to jump off the pillar and jump over. That's reloaded, that's reloaded. Alright, got everything loaded. Let's get moving. Oh, come on, Laura. Climb these old exterior wires. Damn! They're not going easy on me. Now, they're really throwing shit. Oh, you see what I see? Burn! That's right. Burn. Map updated. Oh man. Alright, everything's in gear. Get over here. I want their gear. Can I get their stuff? Is that gonna be an option I could have? Can I loot them?
Alex. What kind of trouble have you gotten yourself into?
Looks like he got himself in big trouble, Laura. Big trouble. Almost 2,000 scrap. Beautiful sunset. Stuff hidden in. Another achievement.
Reads May J6, which is 1873. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly.
I think this side looks better.
Soldier's good luck.
Yeah, good luck. He's probably dead. Probably died. Sun Queen came and ate his soul. That's probably it. Let's read the book. Oops, wrong button.
Lars, total.
Oh, this is Alex's book. Alright, we got Alex now. Got books from him, books from Jonah, books from Sam, books from some guy in Japan. Whoa, that was a weird sun glare. Can't hide stuff from me. 5 out of 5. Alright, let's go down. Oh, I thought Laura was about to die. What's with that guy walking around with the rope?
You too. Go restack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't be much.
Out of the way. I got this.
How do we take this guy
rat.
Down?
I wanna kill you.
Well, there, take an arrow in the damn leg.
Now I'm gonna kill you.
There's another arrow in the leg. Whoa, big guy. Come on, punch me, fool.
Back off, rat!
Punch me. Punch me again. Come on. Alright, you know what?
No!
Die, you son of a bitch!
Get the fuck away from me! I'm gonna end you, girl! You're the one who killed Vladimir!
How do you know that?
What? What's happening? Damn it! Stop moving!
Alright, this guy's tough.
Hold still!
Give me your...
I'm gonna catch you, little rat!
I'm not a rat.
What did you do? Get the fuck away from me!
Alright, it said click Y. I did click Y.
You
ow.
I'm gonna smack you!
Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Run, Lore. Run.
Don't do it. Crush
die, dude. Alright, there you go. There you go. There you go. Can I loot him? Of course not. Alright, so we want that. Hello? Anybody home?
Back here again. So much has happened. I suppose.
Another Sam's books? I think this was Sam's room.
Where's the rest of the crew? Down below. They went after a survivor.
They found someone alive?
Yeah. We caught him in the water sneaking aboard. But he escaped below.
The ship is starting to go down. Might as well just let him.
What the hell? Fuck!
Surprise! You didn't think about me sneaking up on it, did you, buddy? It's some sad music by the sound of it. Alex?
God damn it, Alex! Fuck!
Ow!
Alex!
Clara! What are you doing here?
What's going on? Are you alright?
I'm pinned down in here. It doesn't look good.
No! Damn it, the door's blocked. Just hold on. I'm going to get you out of there.
Okay, just hurry.
So we need to get there. Alright, this is like a puzzle. Alright, so we pull this way.
Damn it. The track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
How do I move it? Do I just jump on it? Oh, that's easy. Then move it this way, I gotta use this. Oh, I did that wrong, didn't I? Yeah, I did. That, go this way. Go that way. Then we jump on. Climb our way up.
Mara, I'm sorry for dragging you into this mess. I don't know what I was thinking. Coming out here. I thought I could start my own goddamn action move.
Okay, got it.
Now let's bring it back this way.
Good.
that way.
Alex! I'll have you out of there soon.
All right. Now to clear the way.
It's probably not the best way to clear a wire, but... I say BS on that. That would have done a lot more damage.
Oh, Alex. You got the tools.
Finally. I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Well, it looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You're killing us.
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Nara.
Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
No one around!
The others are down.
God, he's crazy. It's all right, Laura. It'll be fine. That's a little bit insane. But I think we'll end it here. It's been an hour. I'll see you guys in part 9. Like, we should be near the end, I believe. Because I believe this is fully upgraded. Speaking of which, let's go work on that. Why not? We'll put the frags on. Put frag grenades on. And... we want the napalm though, like really. I don't use it that much, but that's it. I'll see you guys in part 9. Thanks for watching. I'm Wesleyp USA, and I am out.